Hello, how are you? Welcome back to my channel, Music Alina. And yes, it is time for yet another rock music ASMR video. This lullaby that I will be reciting to you tonight is from Body Count. Now, this band has a treasure trove of wonderfully sweet, relaxing songs. There were so many that I could have chosen, but I've decided to go with one of my favorites. It's called Manslaughter. This song calls out beta males, wimpy, whiny, weak little men. These kinds of men are everywhere. I myself have had many, 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 many encounters with beta males. Men who project their insecurities and frailties onto others. Ice-T is a great example of an alpha male, and this song has a lot of relevance in today's society. So, shall we begin? Once upon a time, motherfucker disrespect you, he'd wind up dead. Motherfucker's got the game twisted, snitching fucking bitches. No more honor, no respect. What does manhood mean? Manslaughter. Manhood's dead. Manslaughter. Manhood's dead. Motherfuckers is way out of pocket. Been getting a fucking pass. But you don't hear me, dog, till you feel that shotgun blast. I might not wear no mask. I might just let you see. You punks is out of order. It's time for manslaughter. Manslaughter. Manhood's dead. Manslaughter. Manhood's dead. Sometimes I sit back and I think about what manhood used to mean. How men had to stand for something. Men like my father. Real men. Men had to be about something. Men had to give a fuck. Men had to power through it. Man just can't give up. Steel sharpness steel. Reach the deadly disease. If you don't stand for shit, then bitch, get on your knees. So what's the problem, yo? Every man is turning bitch. How will I solve it, yo? Duct tape in a shallow ditch. Man's an endangered species. This shit is getting soft. slip up in a foreign country and get your head cut off. Manslaughter. Manhood's dead. Well, I hope you enjoyed this little ASMR nugget. I highly encourage you to seek out the real song. I will link it below. It's a really fantastic song off a fantastic album. Ice-T is a great writer. He's a great rapper. I really appreciate you watching. Thank you for being here. And I will see you very soon in another video. Pleasant dreams.